Hello. It doesn't take a genius to work out that this magazine is about street art in The Hague. And the reason I got it was because of this Rubik's Cube drawing. Now let's see if we can track down where it is. The magazine contained no information about the artwork, but internet research took me to a car park on Binkhorst Lane. It was drawn by Shane Sutton in 2018, and he is known for his spaceman-related art. I find it curious that although he is clearly very talented, the depiction of the Rubik's Cube is, well, very poor. I don't personally think the fact that it's unsolvable matters, but the perspective is clearly wrong at the bottom and to the left. Surely you would sketch it out first correctly and then add the hands around it. Anyway, it was nice to see a Rubik's Cube in street art, which was done, by the way, with the owner's permission.